Hello?
Oh, right now, there's probably an 80-year-old lady that lives there in fire sale, what I just said. But she usually leaves at this time of the afternoon to pray. She's Catholic. And, you know, if she's that, then she'll go.
Right.
There's a good chance she's a handful of months.
Yes, she'll be a good
one. Our dispatch has contacted mom. But we're just waiting to see. But we got the call around 7. When we pulled up, it was flames were already coming out of the roof. Before
the office,
we got here.
Can I get you on camera?
Yeah.
Okay. You can just face this way, it'll be fine.
Face you?
Yeah, that'll be fine. Alright, so where are we at?
1738 Loch Drive. We got a call around 7 p.m. of a structure fire. When officers arrived on the scene, we noticed flames coming out of the roof and fully engulfed at that time.
And right now, the fire department is using their
ladder truck.
And so right now, we're just having to assess.
Just stand by and try to take control of the fire.
And the call came in and you said it's 7 o'clock.
Around 7 p.m.
And so y'all have been battling it for quite
since
a bit.
Since then.
And you said that right now we don't know the situation as far as where the
right.
residents.